Russian grandmother, go Whole Foods, and grandmother parked BMW in Whole Foods. I hope it's okay. Russian grandmother go to Whole Foods to do big shopping. I don't know what to get. Russian grandmother buy bread, but it's too expensive and Brighton so much cheaper. Very important in the house. Russian grandmother buy sauerkraut. I'm looking for Russian dressing. He only Italian, but no Russian. We go. Let's see to the next aisle. Big shopping, but we need to make more because my grandkids are hungry. Russian grandma look for hot sauce. Where is a hot sauce? Do you know where there's hot sauce? Look for hot sauce. Oh, I found it. Bag full of mangoes. Very good. Russian grandmother buy mangoes. They have so much ice cream here, I don't know what to get. And Brighton Beach is so much easier. Grandson, what did you get?
Cookies and cream.
Why you take that ice cream?
It tastes the best.
You have to get plum beer. Plum beer is good ice cream. So much olives here, I don't know which one to get. This is crazy. Who sell water? We don't buy this water. We drink for free water. Grandkids got lost. Where are you, grandkids? Where are you? Stop acting stupid, grandkids. And there's cheese. Let's look at the cheese. And the blue stuff. Russian grandmother like cheese. It smells like feet at my food doctor. Russian grandma find oil. We buy this oil, canola, to make mayonnaise.
For poop as well, you can
like
poop.
Beets. Russian grandmother like beets. I looking for beets and I found good sliced beets. So we put here. Let's go. Russian grandmother buy this tuna. Got tuna. This is good tuna. It's expensive but very good quality. Do a little dance. Russian grandma do the dance. Maple syrup. We get maple syrup. So, Russian grandmother finished shopping in Whole Foods. Now we go. The products are good, but the best part is the people. This is very good guy. He makes me happy all the time. Jordan.
Hey, what's up, man?
Bye-bye, Whole Foods. Russian grandmother go back to Brighton Beach. Now we leave Whole Foods. $400 shopping.
Take care.
$400 shopping. Let's see how long it lasts. With these two grandkids, probably it's like 2 days. Where is the BMW? Okay. Bye.